Welcome to the ConMet service video series. I'm Roger May. In this video, we'll show you the process to fill oil and semi-fluid grease in trailer hubs.
Lubricant prevents metal parts from contacting and wearing, and therefore keeps the bearings cool, cleans the bearings, and prevents corrosion. Lubricant comes in different formulations, oil and semi-fluid grease. Failure to fill and maintain the hub with the correct amount or type of lubricant will void your warranty and may cause premature failure of the bearings and or hub assembly, possible loss of the wheel, damage to the vehicle, and potentially death or serious injury. If tapered spindle hubs run low on lubricant, the outer bearing will starve before the inner bearing.
First, we'll show you how to properly fill the trailer hub with oil lubricant.
Some ConMet hubs are manufactured with a fill hole for adding oil lubricant. It's located in the barrel and between the bearings. Fill the hub with oil through the hub cap or the fill hole. It may be necessary to add lubricant more than once to adequately fill the hub. Be certain the hub cap is properly filled to the oil level mark on the face of the cap. Allow the initial fill amount to settle for 10 minutes. Repeat the fill procedure until the oil is at the fill line on the hub cap. Be sure to put the fill plug back into the hub, torqued to 20 to 25 foot-pounds. If equipped, check that the vent is working properly.
ConMet provides all popular trailer hubs with a fill hole and an SAE hydraulic O-ring plug.
The fill hole, located in the barrel of the hub between the bearings, facilitates the addition of semi-fluid grease to both bearings for lubrication at startup. Remove the fill hole plug and loosen the hub cap bolts to allow air to escape while the hub is filling. Fill the hub with the OEM recommended amount of room temperature, 60 degree Fahrenheit minimum, semi-fluid grease through the fill hole in the hub. Retorque the hub cap bolts to 12 to 18 foot-pounds in a star pattern and reinstall and tighten the fill plug to 20 to 25 foot-pounds. For proper semi-fluid grease fill volumes, refer to the fill level chart in the ConMet Hub Assembly Service Manual, which can be found on the ConMet website at conmet.com/literature.
Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel to see service videos like this coming soon. We'll see you next time.